Here's everything major that happened in The Walking Dead Season 11 Episode 17, Lockdown. Daryl and Negan follow through with their plan to take out Lance, and they take out a ton of soldiers. Negan goes to the Commonwealth and finally gets to meet Mercer, and they talk about Lance, and then he also goes to Carol and they talk about Lance as well. Meanwhile, there's a huge herd heading to the Commonwealth while the citizens are also protesting against the Miltons. Negan and Carol set out on a plan to find Sebastian, and they finally found him, and they talk him into going to his mom. The citizens continue to protest, so the soldiers tear gas them. Carol brings Sebastian back to Pamela Milton, and she's happy, but also not at the same time. Our other group leads Lance and his soldiers into a sewer, and Daryl gets a hold of Lance, leaving us on a cliffhanger.